Maxine, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we will be doing a back to school haul 2019. For me, these are my essentials, so we can say that these are the senior high school essentials when you are buying school supplies. So first thing that I bought is this binder. So this is a sterling binder which only have a few. Oh my goodness! Dalawa pala yung binili ko. So I have two. So yeah. Oh my god. So this is a mistake. I should only be buying this one because I don't really use fillers. I'm in coming grade 12, and in my last year as grade 11, I really didn't buy any fillers because I want all of my notes to be written on the regular notebooks. But I realized that some of my subjects doesn't really need too much space. I just came up with buying this binder which only have, I guess, 5. And what's good about this one, it's Vecco. In here, you just need to simply pull this and then you can easily change the fillers when you're already done with the fillers. Buying this one is a mistake. I realized that my dad didn't put this away, and yeah, so I have an extra. Do you want the giveaway? Do you want the giveaway? Just let me know if you want this one. So wait, I'm gonna eat first. For my other subjects that really need some notes, for example, on my accounting subject, because I'm an ABM student, I want to place my notes and everything that I need to understand, to memorize. I like to put them in their regular notebook, so I just bought 4. And also, of course, I bought extra fillers because I really didn't know that we bought this one. And if you're wondering why I didn't check my things when my dad was paying for everything, I was still looking for something inside the bookstore, so I really didn't get to check everything that's punched. Next one, if you really know me, I'm really fond of having so much pens, but yeah, I'm really fond of having so much pens. So these are the pens that I bought because I still have some pens downstairs. So for the pens, these are the ones that I bought. So I'm just gonna quickly tell you. This is Titus Doodle Fine. And then I really like this one. This is a Titus gel. I don't know if it's focusing, but unfortunately I can't find the black one, so I just bought a violet, pink, dark, and light blue. Oh yeah, that's it. And then I also bought Dong A Qna. I don't know what is that, but I bought this. This is a black pen, but in a pink casing. As for this one, it's the same as the early. And then this is one of my favorites. I still have these downstairs. So this is my gel from Dong A or Dong A or whatever. So it's also color black, and a red pen from Titus Doodle Fine as well. For the next one, I bought these. I bought the Mongol school set. So it has 5 number 2 pencils with an eraser. So even if I still have 1 or 2 pencils downstairs, and I also recently bought a mini eraser, I chose this one because the UPCA, the college entrance entrance tests are coming, and so I really need to stock up pencils and erasers. So I bought this one. This is a mild highlighter with two colors in flush mint and summer yellow. So for the next one, I bought a Pilot Road highlighter. Oh, I forgot a pen. Down to the last few things inside my National Bookstore paper bag are two yellow pads. In senior high, you won't be using intermediate pads anymore. Instead, you will be using, or you will be required to use, yellow pads. So this is from Best Buy. And I also bought a lengthwise yellow pad. It's pre-cut because from my experience, we really often use lengthwise or 1/4. And last but not the least, I bought orange premium office paper in short. This is a short bond paper. This is only 20 sheets because these are just extra sheets of paper if ever I need to print something on a short bond paper, because I think that the stock of my short bond papers are running out. Okay guys, there you have it. These are my high school or senior high school essentials, and I'm glad that I already bought my stuff before the school starts next week, and I hope that you already bought yours as well. That's it for today's video. I hope you like and share this video to your friends, and if you have some other stuffs that you want me to do or you want me to film about school or about anything else, just comment down below. I hope to see you guys on my next video. Bye!